this ship one of ours?
All ready for the big dance?
Yeah, but don't you want a drink first? Prepare to board.
I think you've had enough, Howard.
Just one teeny-weeny martini, and then we all head for the country club, right? Protection against mild mayor. Well,
maybe we should stay here. This is prettier than the country club now. Oh, this is nice.
Cinzia!
Now, who in the world is she?
Well, that's the maid, dear, and I understand she sleeps in.
Well, that's not very funny, Al.
Tom, you have been asking for it. The whole town's talking.
I love your new uniform. What do you wear on your day off? Eleanor, we're going to have to get rid of Sadie the Scrubber. This, ladies and gentlemen, is what I call a maid.
There are those who require alcohol to give them courage. I'm not one of them. Is it dry enough? Please, Senor.
You'll think of an answer in the morning, dear.
What'd she get so mad about? She must be used to it by now.
You better get off the boat. Carolyn, I'll take you to the country club in my car.
Tom.
Now, don't you want to go with me?
Not until you grow up. I know Alan's had a few, but what do you expect people to think about the girl?
What do you think, Carolyn? Thank you. Thank you. And good night, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.